Let's talk about Baby Driver. So I finally got a chance to see Baby Driver, which I was very, 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 very excited for because it's the new film by Edgar Wright and I'm a big fan of his work. I think he's a fantastic director. I really like his Cornetto trilogy. I love Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, and I'm still pissed about Marvel not letting him direct his Ant-Man. I went to see Baby Driver a few days ago and I enjoyed it. It's a very entertaining film. I don't love it in the ways that most people in the world did, and I gotta say this is my least favorite Edgar Wright film as of now. I'm gonna tell you why in a second, but generally speaking, I think this is a really, really good movie. I enjoyed it quite a bit. And just from the filmmaking standpoint, this is one of the best directed films I've ever seen. I was just in awe of how beautifully made this movie was. It is stylish, it's exciting, it's so much fun. I love the action in the movie. I think they are so well crafted. And the use of songs and sound effects that accompany these brilliant action set pieces, it was amazing. I thought all the performances were really good. My favorite being Kevin Spacey as Baby's boss-ish figure. He was really fun to watch. But something didn't click with me. Like, while I was watching it, I was like, okay, there are some really good stuff going on, but why am I not engaged in the story? Why am I not completely invested in these people? Which brings me to my biggest problem with the film, and that's the characters. I didn't care about any of these people, even our protagonist, Baby. He is such a bland character. I mean, yes, we do learn a little bit about his background through flashback sequences, and I thought that was really cool, but the movie didn't really spend too much time on it, so I didn't have this emotional connection. And Lily James's character, she was just this typical, pretty, quirky girl who hates her day job, and she listens to some older music, and she sings them out loud. That's pretty much it. I didn't really learn anything about her character. And the same thing applies to all the other characters as well. I just didn't care about any of them. Yes, they are played by really good actors, but that doesn't mean I instantly care about these people. If a movie wants me to care about bad people doing terrible things to other people, it has to give me something. It has to give me a reason why I should care about these people. Look at the characters in The Godfather or Goodfellas. We spend so much time with these people that you really start to care about them. We understand where they're coming from. We understand why they're doing the things they do. And the characters in Baby Driver didn't have that. And that was a big, big problem for me. And I also have a problem with movies where people shoot at each other at such close range and nobody really fucking dies. Like, there were so many moments in the film where I was like, you should have been dead 4 or 5 bullets ago. Why are you still alive? But overall, I enjoyed the movie. I'm not saying this is a bad movie at all. I think it is an amazing film as far as filmmaking and technical achievement go. So yeah, those are my thoughts on Baby Driver, and I really want to know your thoughts. So let me know in the comment section below if you liked the movie or if you think it was like, it was fine. It had some problems, and I enjoyed the movie. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like this, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel as well, and I will see you guys very, very soon.